What's up, people? Welcome back to another explanation video. This time I'm gonna go over one downhill in a nutshell. So with that being said, let's do this. Okay, so I want to make sure like people understand that the only reason I make this video is like to explain what one downhill is, you know. Yeah, it's exactly what it says. Just one down and you killed it. But the thing is, there are many ways to do it. You know, back in the day, I used to have like the, I don't even remember what level it was, but like maybe in the 70s, level 70s, where you actually need 20-20 buffs to kill something in one down, like on high levels. But nowadays, you don't need it as much. Like back then, so basically there are swap version one down kill buff, the non-swap version, the hazard version, and then the mind break version. So there's quite a bit combination you can put them together, but like the thing with one down kill buffs is that it doesn't necessarily mean you'll need like 20-20 buffs anymore, like used to be. But you know, if you want to use 20-20 buffs, feel free to use it. It is overkill for some enemies, but it is good to have to use on certain, you know, enemies with certain weapons, because they aren't, not everything is gonna be as strong as the dual wheel. So yeah, you know, sometimes you still will be, you know, needed to use like 20-20 buffs if you want to go for one down. However, like I said, there are many different ways you can optimize your one down kills. So like I said, like the new enemies that we got from the first paid DLCs, like the Divine Beasts, that's the first time we're seeing enemies that actually have tremendous hazard bars. So you can hazard it, but it takes a lot to hazard it. You have to hit a lot to hazard it. So the option, you know, the other option is use the mind break. So that way you can instantly just down it. That way it's just so much easier and you can skip the hazard. So mind break is always a good option when it comes to one down. So that's pretty much, you know, in a nutshell, is that in this game, it's very, very straightforward. It's practically you down the enemy, you kill it. That's about it. You know, that's where you get majority of damage. No matter how you do it, you can hazard it, mind break it. Either way, you can use 20 buffs, you can use 10 buffs, you can use like any. So like I say, when I mention one down kill buffs, you sometimes you see me write down the entire list is what I use in a video. So that's what it means. So that's why I say I make this video to clarify some of the stuff. What is one down kill? That's basically what it is. It's just like a structure for all the buffs that used. You might see some other people using different buffs, but in general, it's just the amount of buffs to use, like using that amount of buffs to kill a certain enemy, you know, when it's in the down state. So that way you can do it just one, because you can go over it without, you know, going, you can, you know, have two downs, three downs, or many downs, but we're not talking about many downs, we're just talking about one down. So obviously optimize the amount of buffs to use, and sometimes you can be overkill or you can just have enough to kill it. So it's really not that much, you know, differences. It's more like how fast you want to kill it sometimes. So the buffs, they makes like it's quite, you know, I say it's quite, sometimes can be quite complex, sometimes can be quite simple. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That's what it is, you know, one down kill. That's why you see me always put the titles, you know, as one down, because like that's pretty much become a normal, you know, things to do, you know, at this point. Because one down kill was something back in the day, it was not many people doing it, because it was quite a, you know, quite a bit to learn, because the amount of swap and stuff. Now they have much better techniques and etc. swapping. But like I say, you can swap or you don't have to swap. You can kill certain things with or without a swap, regardless. But the name for the one down kill it is just you kill the enemy in one down with any means necessary. So that's what it is. You can kill it slow, kill it fast, kill it whatever. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. Alright people, I'm just gonna keep this video short and I hope you guys enjoy it. Like I say, the reason why I want to make this video is trying to explain what it means. Maybe some people are confused, they're like, what is one down kill buffs, you know, like, etc. That's what it is. Basically, you kill the enemy in one down regardless with what you use. There are many forms, there are many ways. Not necessarily means you always need 20. It's just some, most of the time, like I say, I want to have fun. I use 20. You don't need to use 20. Like I say, if you want to farm or do etc, you don't need 20s. Other than that, yeah, that's about it. Hope you guys enjoy it. Until next time.